Kevin Blanche, we got giant breaking fucking news. I got to shoot this off the hoop real quick. The uranium enrichment plant where they take all our nuclear waste and they MOX it, the most filthy, dirtiest, horrible freaking thing in the world in Kentucky, has been hit by a tornado. Now, they're going to come out with their standard lie. Oh, nothing. Do you know what kind of fuel is sitting in there? The worst of the worst. This is about as bad as it can get. You know, and all you prone, what is it going to take? I mean, really, what is it going to take for all you fuckers to wake the fuck up and realize how dangerous? 40 years of spent fuel sitting around on these things. You know, we have 104 nuclear waste just sitting on site. Tornadoes, earthquakes, you know, dodging bullets and, oh no, Fukushima. And you know, how many days ago did I say, there going with my gut feeling and my intuitive sense, I said, we're going to get one here. We just got one. Now, the standard lie, we got people in Kentucky, and you people that are in Kentucky, come on. Come on, we need you right now. We need you right now. Dig in, dig in. Make phone calls. Find out what's the truth. Because they're going to come out with the standard lie. Oh, nothing, nothing. Standard. You know what kind of filth sits in? You know how much waste is stored there? Moxied waste. This is the freaking nightmare. This is what Megan Rice went to jail for, prison for, trying to call attention to you morons. These are giant catastrophes. Oh, you know, terrorist threats. I mean, natural disaster threats. What? I mean, we have dodged bullets and dodged bullets and dodged bullets. We got 104 of these, but this is the granddaddy of them all. This is the, you know, everybody says, oh, nuclear fuel's clean, huh? All you fuckers seek nuclear waste, friend? Think about this that just happened, you dumb fuckers. What the fuck is it going to take? This is a giant developing story. We are the media. Don't let the fucking mainstream media develop this story. We are the media. We develop this story right now in the truth. In the truth. We tell the truth, just like I told the truth about Fukushima. You guys in Kentucky and Tennessee, get on the phone. Get digging around. Dig in on this story. Get over there with your cameras. Whatever you can do, you know. I mean, get over there. Dig in. We need to develop. This is a major, gigantic developing story right now. Gigantic. You know, and they're going to lie their ass off just like they did Fukushima. You know, and all you pro-nukers have been writing in print. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You know, keep going. Keep going. Keep freaking downplaying these stories. This is a gigantic developing story. Wow. Stay untuned.